phone calls to our friends and posts or send electronic cards through email, wishing them Happy New Year instead of actual travel to their friend's house to make a visit. In conclusion, telephones and emails are convenient ways to communicate and can actually increase communication between people. They may be less personal, but they are surely more effective means of communication. If I could travel back in time to meet famous person, I would like to meet with Sigmund Gautama, the Buddha. If by enlightenment what means complex understanding of the universe, then Buddha, having achieved the enlightenment, would have been capable of answering all questions relating to the origins, condition and destiny of the universe. Perhaps the third thing I would like to discuss upon meeting Buddha would be the events around the birth of the universe. How and why did the universe come into being? Our contemporary physics correctly assumes that all matter emerged spontaneously from a single point beyond time and space, the Big Bang, and does the theory complement or contradict the theories of the great religious thinkers who claim that all life emerged from primordial source as their void? Following our discussion of the origin of the universe, I would like to ask Buddha a number of questions concerning the human condition. Why are mankind, the planet Earth, the universe structures the way they are? What is the purpose of life? Why does existence contain such drastic opposite love, hate, good, evil, joy and suffering? Having gained and understand both universe and human conditions, I would like them to move discussion of mankind destiny, what can ultimate fate of the universe and in eternal life. It is true that some great thinkers have suggested that the universe and everything it is written to void from which it emerged. And what is about God? If God is a personality and has some religious claim, who is God impersonal source of all exists, the personal source of the world? Throughout history, intelligent men and women have brought deeply into God, faith, destiny, and the origins of the universe. The opportunity to have this question answered by one who lived in not-too-distant past would truly be a remarkable experience. Everyone dreams to be handsome, rich, and happy. Famous actors, actresses, pop stars, and athletes are so popular because they realize the dreams that ordinary people have. If I could meet a famous entertainment athlete, this person would be Julia Roberts. Julia Roberts is a very talented actress. She can play many characters and each new is different. She seems to become the person she's portraying, gives 100% to the performance. Pretty Woman, my favorite because it was for Julia Moore when I saw it was for her break. I will watch the movie to this day, I will enjoy it. Still, Magnolia is second. Julia was in the company of a very talented cast, Hell for Your Own. It's quite some something you always enjoy watching. Repeat it, repeat it.